today. So much to discover inside a man's head.